We have two primary responsibilities upon us right now. I mean the Congress, the House of Representatives, and that is to responsibly fund the government and to do everything within our constitutional authority to ensure that we have a free and fair election. Urge the Republican leadership to get serious, to put a serious CR on the table, and then we can do what the American people need us to do, which is to get rid of the chaos and dysfunction and make government run.